I'm Duncan Crook, and for over 20 years, me and my best friend Bart have been walking on ice. Literally.
If we didn't do this, nobody would.
There's no guarantees on that ice, other than it's cold and it's dangerous.
Oh! Oh God! Did you get that? Did you get that? Please tell me you got that.
I thought I was gonna die, and that's no joke.
When Bart and I took our wedding vows, we promised we'd walk out on that ice every day, and we haven't missed one yet.
Ice is cracking. We gotta go. We gotta go. Go, go, go. Every day we put our lives on the line to be out on this ice, and I wouldn't have it any other way.
I'm Duncan Crook, and this is Ice Guys.
You guys see my sandwich?
Your what?
The sandwich I packed. Where the heck's my sandwich? No, I'm not positive, but I really think Dinkus is the one that ate my sandwich. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this.
Oh, this is good ice. Beautiful ice. I think we got a good episode on our hands.
Hey, Dinkus?
Yeah? What's up, Bart?
Did you eat my sandwich?
I'm here looking at a beautiful patch of ice, and suddenly I got Bart barking in my ear about some sandwich I supposedly ate. Here we go. Which sandwich?
The one in the car?
The last thing we need today is a distraction like this. I'm gonna settle this like a man. Yeah. Yeah, I did.
That was my sandwich.
And that's when I realized I gotta be the bigger man. I gotta own up to what I did. I ate the sandwich. I'm so sorry. I thought it was like made by the production crew. I didn't realize it was yours.
Hey, you know, it happens. It happens, yeah.
It's all right, yeah.
It happens. Hey.
Yeah. I'm glad Bart accepted my apology. I did feel bad about what I did, but the last thing I wanted to do is have that tension between us.
I thought Dinkus was the one that ate my sandwich, and it turns out he was. But at the end of the day, mistakes happen, accidents happen, but at least we got out on that ice.
Coming up next week on Ice Guys.
Hey, Dinkus?
Yeah? What's up?
Forgot my jacket.
Are you cold?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you don't have to come out here then. We take a lot of risk making this show, and sometimes we don't. And today we're not going to, because my sweet honey pie bar is cold. So we're going to go inside and cuddle up with a movie and eat, drink hot chocolate.
What? You alright?
Yeah. Yeah, alright. Do a little, pull a little more body action into it.
Right.